and welcome to another Mimosa video with me, Dustin Stock. Today I'm happy to talk about the Mimosa C6x, which is coming very soon to hands near you, hopefully. So the C6x is specifically designed to work with the A6 point to multipoint AP, which is in another video that you can go watch anytime you'd like. But we're going to talk about pulling this out of the box, showing you what it comes with, and mounting it on a tower. So just for your reference, the C6X does not come with its own PoE. You'll need to purchase a PoE separately for it. So let's go ahead and open this baby up. So we'll take the top off, pull the radio out here, and just like most, if not all, Mimosa products, it has a spot on the back for hose clamps because it's a nice light radio. It also has the same twist-on port that the C5X and the B5X has, so you can just use the standard N5X antennas with this. So you've got the 12, the 16, the 20, and the 25, and soon to come the 30 dBi dish as well, which I will hopefully be able to share with you very soon. I'm very excited to get that out for you guys as well. So let's go ahead and look at the box here. You've got your user guide, and in the bottom we've got your Ethernet gland and Mimosa's legendary hose clamps, which I know you love very much. So let's get this stuff out of the way. And my special 6-in-1 tool that's perfect for hose clamps. All right, and so now we've got these hose clamps unscrewed. We'll just stick them through the back here. Easy as pie. Screw your Ethernet gland on. I can screw these on, I promise. There we go. And then straight to the tower with it. And there you go, it's mounted up, and then you just screw your dish on, tighten the lock screw down, and you're good to go. So if you need any help with this or any other products, feel free to reach out to us at mimosa.co/support, and we'll see you next time on the next Mimosa video.